So what should be the capacity? Where should one stop with an exercise? So this is really interesting. And most of you will raise your eyebrows hearing this explanation, because we cannot accept this, because the society has understood it so differently. So where should one stop this? Ardha shaktya nishevyastu balivis nigdavojibihi. Ardha shakti, ardha meaning half, shakti meaning capacity. So one should stop exercises at half of his capacity or half of her capacity. Say I can comfortably do walking for 1 hour, then what I am suggested to do is walk for 30 minutes. Your capacity to walk is 1 hour. Don't walk the full of your capacity. Rather, walk half of your capacity. Keep a small reserve of half a reserve of capacity. Don't exhaust full of your capacity. Stop at ardha shakti, half capacity. Stop it. And who should stop next is the garlanding to this information is that who should stop at half the capacities? Balibisnigdavojibihi. One who is a balavan, who is strong enough, can stop half the capacity. And one who is accustomed to snigdabhojana, fatty food, heavy food, like one is habituated to meat eating, one is habituated to a lot of cheese and things like that, fatty food and heavy food, that person can do half the capacity. And when can we do this half the capacity is shitakale vasantecha, in cold season, that is in winter season, one can do half the capacity. And in spring season, one should do half the capacity. One should do. See, in cold season, I'm telling one can do half the capacity. In spring season, one should do half the capacity, because in spring season, there is a disturbance of Kapha Dosha where the Shastra explains one has to do exercise. There is no second thought. One has to do exercise. Exercise becomes mandatory in spring season. I think we have discussed about it in the previous sessions also. As we go forward with the detailed sessions, these points are going to be elaborated in a bigger way, in a holistic sense. So I'm just giving you a feeler of it, as I told you. So in cold season and spring season, one can do ardha shakti. That is ardha shaktya nishevyastu balivisnigdavojibihi shitakale vasantecha mandameva tatonyatha. If you don't belong to this category of balavan, if you are not a balavan, if you are not accustomed to fatty food like meat, cheese, etc., if you are not regularly taking meat, cheese, etc., and if you are not in the season like winter and spring, then do not do even half the capacity. Mandameva tadonyatha. You do little lesser than that. So I think people, as I told you, you are all raising your eyebrows. What? Not even half the capacity. Then why should I exercise? What is the point in exercise? How much calories will I lose? There is no point of counting the calories you do. There is no point in pushing yourself and having a target to do physical activity for 1 hour, 1.5 hours, etc. There is no point. If at all you are doing, you are destroying your body. Believe me, yes, strong statement. Yes, you are destroying your body. The further slide is going to emphasize this as per the Shastra. So, you do further less if you don't belong to this category. And if you belong to the category of contraindicated people, for example, if you belong to the old age group, then really mellow down your exercise. Do it as simple as possible.